The Arroyo Grande Eagles hosted the San Luis Obispo Tigers in a Pac-7 battle on the tennis courts Tuesday. The Arroyo Grande singles were led by Eli Whittle, who went 3-0 on the day with 6-0, 6-0, 6-0 victories, and Jordan Hayashi, who went 3-0 on the day with 6-0, 6-0, 6-0 victories as well. The singles combined for 9 points. The doubles for the Eagles went 4-5 on the day, but it was still good enough as the Eagles beat the San Luis Obispo Tigers 13-5.